Alright, what's up everybody? Master Shino here today. We're having some more fun in some PS3 Minecraft with my...
Minecraft!
Woo! With my good bro, Dale the Snail here. He's working on a tree over there. I currently helped him create this little spawn point, like in my world. And made this sign here for him. I'm about to finish up survival on the bottom, and then it'll be Dale the Snail survival!
Yeah, you got that A backwards.
Just like... Wait, what? The A backwards? Where? Oh, yeah. Oh, I think I fixed that last time, and then it froze, and you didn't save it. Yeah, yeah. Because I remember fixing... No, I remember fixing the A, bro. I remember.
I want to work in something, but I don't want to work in the tree because I'm just getting tired of it.
Oh, come on, dude. You got to finish it. No, you hear that, guys? It says he's going to give up on the tree, man. That ain't the spirit.
Whoa. I'm not giving up on the tree altogether. I'm going to be going back to the tree.
Oh, yeah.
I want something else to do.
Oh, because you're lazy and you can't handle it.
No, I can't.
Okay. Well, you better prove it, then.
I've done a lot already in that tree,
yeah. Yeah, I mean, you're definitely making it bigger than mine. but I'm going to make an even bigger one on my PS4 server. I'm going to make a huge one. Like, I'm going to try to put stems on the bottom and stuff, try to make it look a little realistic.
If you want a competition,
then
I'll make
a... No, I'm not trying to have a competition.
Come on, down there
and that one. No, we're not trying to have a competition.
Yeah, because that would just be... That's fine. I was going to make a house, as I said earlier on, but then I just didn't know what house to make, so yeah.
Yeah, this is at least almost twice the size, almost, as mine.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to go back and finish the sign up.
Yeah, have you got any ideas what I should do?
I don't know, it's your world, man. You got to use your imagination. I'm just helping you with the sign and stuff. Come on, man. I believe in you.
Well, I don't believe in myself.
Oh, that's not right.
I believe in myself. See, it's like when you come in this world, all I hear is laughing. That's a good thing. Because I'm so funny. So. I'm gonna look up in YouTube to see what I should do. Oh, I've only got 11%. Come on.
What difficulty was this on?
Peaceful.
Oh, peaceful. You hear that? You can't even do it in hard mode, man. You're disappointing me, man.
Well, I just played the game and put it in hard.
Oh, well. We don't gotta do that right now.
Good.
It does add a sense of, a cool little sense of adventure, though, when you have enemies that you gotta worry about.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to get some stuff, but I don't know yet what I'm doing. Guys, I've finally got ideas in my head.
Uh-oh, you got some ideas.
If there's anyone... Oh, no, it's not my fault. Just shrink them down. Right, just forget that, okay? Right, we're not PS4 now.
There we go.
Poor chocolate.
The A Yay. Is now the right way. Now it's time to put in survival. So yeah, I guess I could just put it right there. Yep, I figured I'm gonna have to go up a little bit.
I might actually make a house after deciding. It's hard. Maybe
in a bat I could find out about the area. Should I
make a shop?
I don't know, man. It's up to you.
Ideas fail me.
Oh wow, wait a minute, that's a horrible S. Whoops.
I hate that I just found about a stack of 18 saplings in this chest of dark oak. So, oh my god. Might as well go and plant these just now. Nut trees. Later on, we'll do a bit of mining trees. Because there's going to be a lot of trees. Is that okay with you?
No, okay.
That's good. Right, let's look over here. Hopefully. Oh, no, not there.
Well, that's how I did the other one. I guess I have a tendency to do it a little bit different sometimes.
Alright. Oh yeah, I heard you guys talking about, the first console you got at the games.
Yeah.
The first console, not tablet or anything, but the first console I got was probably a Wii.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Then I got my PS3 a while ago. A long time ago. Then I'm gonna have a PS4 Pro. Woo!
Oh yeah, PS4.
Yeah. And then we can play with you. 1 minute, I'll be back.
we're playing right now, man. What do you mean? Yeah, sounds like it, so be right back. Is that you too big? No, it should be fine.
I'm back.
Well, I think we can do a better job with this view. That looks kind of... Let's shorten that a little bit.
I want a hard project, but I don't know what. Just a... Name one random thing out of your mind, Washington. One random thing.
A donkey. Bro. I don't know. You said random. That was random.
Okay, another random one.
A flower.
I don't have the will to know that. Anything that doesn't include will.
A small shop.
Okay, right here we go.
Well, I guess that works.
Yeah, I'll have a nice little shop to work to next. Fell down a hole.
Let's see.
Should I make it like a kind of circular shop or like?
I don't know. Square? Whatever you want, dude. It's your choice.
I hate drugs. Right, so make it. I've kind of got an idea. I kind of want that. This sounds more like a mansion type.
Oh yeah.
Well, sounds all I should say. I was gonna say two circles at the side, and then like a square, but I think that was okay.
Well, it looks like you're thinking of some complex designs there.
Yeah,
we're getting complex, guys.
Yeah, complex. We're getting complex,
yeah. Yeah, remember, you don't want to get too complex, or it might be too hard. And then...
Yeah.
Because
I'm actually
thinking... Okay, that looks weird. Oh, wow. You should have said, I messed up on the R a little bit. It looks really
Photoshop,
weird.
Photoshop, guys, we are going to... Well, I am going to make a redstone door.
Oh, we're going to make a pawn shop?
No. I don't know yet. Well, it's going to be a shop where your mom can come in and do whatever she wants and get the hell out. And if she doesn't pay, we send the cop, no, the SWAT army, to go kill her. We're gonna have like the YouTubers at my door next. What are you saying about what? I'm sorry, I didn't read it.
No, maybe I don't need this little line of blocks here. We'll see. Let's see.
Like, I'm gonna make it like three wide so I can have the kind of door I want. It's not gonna be like a normal door that goes up and down.
Yeah.
The door you sometimes have is going to be expensive, so I'm going to have to waste extra wood for this. Trust me, it will look nice. So, should I use, like, oak wood for it? That's what I'm thinking,
I don't know.
Because everything in this world is, like, dark oak and all that, and aqua wood, I believe.
Yeah.
I always get mixed up with this one.
I'm using a lot of dark wood for the... That's what I'm using for your sign here.
Yeah, because I don't want to use too much of the same stuff, or it would just look
bad. Yeah.
Right, I think I'm going to build a shop right over here. Nice spot. Just not a good enough spot.
Not a good enough spot.
We can have a path going to the shop. Eventually.
Eventually, man.
We kept on doing this over and over again. That was like funny. But we need to do a lot of patterning. Because that, and I'm going to show
Oh wow, this is taking up more space than I thought it was gonna. The survival. Okay, so I only need.
Right, so, what I was thinking of the other day, like, they need to make this. It would be really cool if you could get, like, me and you could switch, in the same game. So, if you wanted, it would be two screens, like, one watching me and the other one.
Right.
You got an option if you wanted to watch, like, the first player or the second player. Like,
oh, yeah, that would be cool, yeah.
Yeah. Just take a long time to do it. Like, sorry, YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, we all those things off. Meals. Come back.
What?
What
happened?
She's got meals. Oh no, he's playing on PlayStation, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, not your life, because it would be a big trouble if you got to do that. You know, I'm getting there right here. That's what I do, is just trying to think. Okay, but there's a lot more to do that. What? I might actually make the shots, but that's what to do. I was gonna have a light. Don't worry. Good trade.
Is
all the way
down there. If I take the other, like,
two houses out, there might be enough room to make a shop.
Yeah.
Hello?
What? What's up? What?
Are you going to work in about an hour? You start,
you go today, don't you? Yeah, about 4 o'clock.
Yeah. Well, it's 9 years, so that's not good. Oh, it's gonna be big, because I'm gonna get rid of these trees now. Wait, get rid of the
saplings
before they grow.
Well, I
just
grow as
I walked into it.
Oh, I've had that happen one time before.
Oh, my God, that's good. Jeez.
I think that one's better. No, I'm trying to look at it compared to this comparison here.
Oh,
okay. That looks like three blocks up there. Well, it looks good enough. A's are a little funky to make a little. A little funky in general, just making letters on here.
Dark
Wolf is a mech. There we go, dude. Save it. Go ahead and save the game.
Okay. Why is it all done?
Well, yeah, I got a... Yeah, I got the whole area, the whole sign, Dale the Snail's Survival.
Also, hold
on, guys.
I'm gonna come over and see
you
in a second, okay?
Oh.
And shop that plant today is gonna be a food shop.
Oh boy, we got a food shop.
Yeah, anyway.
I'm gonna widen the spawn point here so they can see the sign better when they spawn in general.
What did you say?
I'm gonna widen the spawn point so when people spawn, they can see the spawn point sign in general better, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Excuse me. Alright, there we go. Helped you have a good start on your survival world here for you, bro. Everything else is up to you for creating.
Well,
maybe you should start trying to make a small castle. Just try making, like, a small castle in general. You don't try to go all out, but try to make it, like, you know, a moderately, like, small kind of castle, you know what I'm saying? Not too big, not too small, but, you know, to where you get a, you know, it'll be some good practice. That's all I do, man. I just start thinking of something, and I start trying to build it, and I go, you know, you learn as you build, and, you know what I'm saying? That's the good thing about survival, it really helps you like that. Yeah, when I get paid here in a week, I'm gonna try to get a dirt rally. Oh yeah, I cannot wait to play some new dirt rally. Oh my god.
How much do you get paid on YouTube?
I'm usually almost 500.
How much?
500 almost usually.
Really?
Yeah.
For your video?
No, I was talking about for my job that I got.
Nah, I was talking about your
video. Oh, I think I made a... probably about $1.50 so far. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, guys, yeah, I made $1.50, oh yeah.
Woo!
$1.50. Yeah.
Now you can go to Costa and go
to Yeah, okay, that's enough to go buy a cup of coffee in the morning.
Yeah. If you keep on doing that, you'll get a cup of coffee every morning. If you get a million subscribers, you have to update your video.
Oh yeah, if that ever happens, I won't even have an actual job anymore. I'll just literally be playing games all the time. That'd be awesome. Oh yeah, it'd be like a dream come true. I could just play games all the time. We'd be doing so many more live streams. I'd have so much more stuff to do and gaming and everything. Sorry guys, I got sensitive allergies. It's not that I'm sick or anything. It's like in other words, the smallest bit of dust. Like in other words, I could just sit here and sweep my room and the kitchen and everything and the living room, and all of a sudden I'll start like choking or feeling like I'm gonna choke almost, and getting all, and my nose starts getting all stuffy and stuff, and just because of dust. I'm not even joking. Just because of some dust. Like I'm not actually sick. You know what I'm saying? It's just dust. That sensitive allergies. But you know what I'm saying? Otherwise, I gotta be happy though that it's not so bad. Like some people out there that can basically almost die from sensitive allergies. You know, like oh man. I actually feel bad for them because
I'll just throw like some dust in your
window. No, imagine that, dude, that would be horrible, man. Sensitive allergies so bad that you almost die, man. You gotta feel for those people, man. That would really suck, dude. I mean, literally.
You have a good day and then bye.
Like in other words, like some of them have to stay in an isolation type, like concealed air type chamber just to be able to keep going because their allergies are so sensitive. Anything to the outside of that chamber, they will kill them. You know, that's just, you know, that really would suck, man. You gotta feel for those bros, man, and gals out there that have that problem.
At least one of the bags says I've got asthma. Yeah, I have. Hey, I've got, I think it's Alvira. I think it's Alvira. I don't know. I think it's that allergic to. That's one of the only things I'm allergic to.
Giving up? Come on now, man. I don't want to hear that.
I don't know if this is late.
Come on, man. Remember. Dude, remember. I believe in you.
Yay! Finally, someone
likes
it. I'm
going to
change it over to hard, okay?
Oh, you want to have some fun now, huh?
Yeah, I do. Just wait a second.
Did you save it?
Well, yes, I will. Just need a bit of XP, and I've got basically unlimited bread. Just Because we all need bread. I'll give you some bread too.
Okay. That would be very useful. I don't got any food right now.
Yeah, never do I.
No, well, it's on peaceful. I forget it's on peaceful, so that's why I don't got any food.
Yeah. But then I'm gonna put it in hard and leave it in hard for a long time. Until I put it peaceful again, then yay!
Aren't you not able to turn it, change the difficulty while it's in game?
You can if you've got moderator. Like, the moderator stuff and all that.
You talking about host options?
Nah, I don't have that.
But I swear you can't change the difficulty once. Huh.
You can. If you leave the game, then when you go in.
Okay, well then save the game right now so we can have this progress that I've had here. Saved.
Well, do. And you can do it if you have got host options. So. If you don't do that.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and save the game, then we'll rejoin here.
I'll save it up. Alright, I'll hit the real okay. Just get a bit of bread here. It's gonna be a bit, like, weird, because I've not played Peace Boy. hard in a way. But I'll be good. You got that sword on you,
dog. Yeah.
Wheels.
Yeah, I'm good.
You got. Alright, okay. I hope this is good. Yeah, I hope this.
Alright guys, well, until next time.
Wait, what?
Well, I guess, yeah, we'll take a break on that video for now, so. Until next time, guys, have fun.
Bye!